Welcome to First Aid Airgun. I'm your host, Lou, and today we're checking out 22 caliber H&N Excite Hammer Pellets, 14.66 grain. They're an economy pellet. They're priced well, $250 in a tin. So we're going to do some ballistics testing, 10-yard accuracy, 25-yard accuracy. Let's get this party started. All right, the hammers are a 14.66 grain domed pellet. Pretty clean looking pellet. It does have those ridges. We're going to find out how that shoots today in the Gamo Swarm Maxim at 10 and 25 yards. Let's get started. We'll take her downstairs for 10-yard accuracy. Then we'll hit the gel. Then we'll shoot the clay and then the can. 14.66 grain out of the Maxim Hammer Excite pellets. All right, there's our 10-yard accuracy test. Not too bad. We did get a quarter-size group at 10 yards, measuring in at 0.6 inches, just a little bit over a half inch, 0.63 inches.
You know what time it is. It's my favorite time. It's time to shoot some clay.
Seared it in half, pretty nice, and we were able to catch the pellet. We'll dig that out here in a little bit. Looks like the gel was the minimal deformation as expected. Clay just got a little bit more deformation, and of course it zipped right through the can and pancaked out, but that's only part of the pellet. I couldn't find the other half. First Aid Airgun contributor Jay Top Shelf will be shooting the Gamo Maxim at 25 yards.
Lead on, adventurer. Your quest awaits.
Make it one giant hole?
Trying to.
I don't want to look because I'll jinx you. I looked.
Alright.
Let's go check it out. I don't want to hear anything about Jay taking over duties for shooting here. Ah, damn, bro. I think you had like one flyer. That's acceptable. Damn right.
All right, these hammers here, we did a 10-shot group. We definitely had the one flyer there. The bulk of the group is covered up by that Miller Lite bottle cap. We're looking at 1.6 inches overall. But if we take away that one flyer, we're just a little bit over 3/4 of an inch, 0.8 of an inch. Not too bad. Good job, Jay. Now, let me tell you, I think these pellets did a pretty good job. We were shooting them at 25 yards. We had a 1.6 inch overall group with our flyer. Take out that flyer, it was just a hair over 3/4 of an inch. One of the reasons why I dig these pellets so much is because of the price. You get 250 in a tin for less than 10 bucks in 22 caliber. That's a pretty good deal. That gives you more plinking and saving on the scratch. I think that they would definitely do a good enough job at 25 yards for your casual plinking in the backyard, and definitely for some small pesting, birds, pigeons, squirrels. I think you'd be fine. That's all I got for you today. Everybody, I hope you dig it. Stay safe, and I'll catch you all next time.